Good morning from London, where the FTSE 100 gained ground on Wednesday morning, buoyed by oil stocks following escalations in the Middle East overnight. Shell and BP were among the early risers on the back of an uptick in oil prices, which came after Iran launched a missile attack against Israel on Tuesday evening. Elsewhere, JD Sports was among the few companies reporting on Wednesday, with shares in the retailer taking a knock after it warned the stronger pound was set to hit profit this year. FTSE 250 listed Wizz Air also fell slightly early on, having reported an increase in passengers but a drop in load factors for last month, meaning flights were less full. And finally, Saga jumped following news it was in talks with Ageas over a potential insurance business partnership. Those are your news headlines. We'll be back with more tomorrow.